plates are usually circles.
Doors are usually shaped like rectangles. What other shapes do you know in English?
Kid to kid English.
Circles are round like this.
Eggs aren't perfectly round. They're shaped like ovals.
Rectangles have four sides.
Two are long, two are short, like this phone.
Triangles have three sides.
Squares have four equal sides. This is one of my toys. Its head is like a circle. Its tracks are like triangles. And the screen is like a rectangle.
This is a game. The board is a triangle. The pegs are like circles and the holes are circles. This remote control is shaped like a rectangle. The buttons are circles.
Hey kids, here's a question. What are polygons?
Polygons are flat and have three or more lines.
That's correct. Let's draw some polygons. Can you draw a square?
Okay.
How about a rhombus? Draw another kind of parallelogram.
I think Natasha could do a few.
That's good, guys. So a rhombus is a kind of parallelogram, like a diamond. And a parallelogram simply means we have four sides, with opposite sides being equal. Okay, last one. Can you draw me a trapezoid? You got it, guys. With a trapezoid, only one pair of sides is parallel. Okay, but what about polygons with more than four sides? Do you know the names of those shapes?
A pentagon has five sides. A hexagon has six sides. An octagon has eight sides.
Now, what about shapes with three dimensions? And what are those dimensions?
Height,
width,
depth.
Good. Now give me some examples of 3D shapes.
A ball is a sphere.
A globe is a sphere too. This is a cylinder.
A can is also a cylinder.
This box is a rectangular prism.
This box is a cube.
What's that? Can you tell me?
This is an ice cream cone.
Do you like ice cream cones?
Okay, so a cone has a point on one end. The other end is round. What 3D shape has a point at the top and four flat sides shaped like triangles.
Look, it's a pyramid.
Thanks for watching.